Number 1. 2017 Lamborghini Terzo Millennio. In 2017, Lamborghini and Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, joined forces to create what could easily be called the supercar of the future. And not just in the way that it looks. The Terzo Millennio, which literally translates as the third millennium, boasts some futuristic technology which could well become beast for the course in years to come. Such as body panels which are actually the power source for the electric vehicle. Number 2, 2018 Genesis Essentia. One of the highlights of the 2018 New York Motor Show was the stunning Genesis Essentia concept car. Genesis, Hyundai's luxury brand, may not be as famous as Lamborghini, but their recent concept cars have been turning heads in the auto industry, and with the gorgeously styled Essentia. It is easy to see why. Fully embracing modern technology and modern environmental sensibilities, the Genesis Essentia is a fully electric vehicle designed by Manfred Fitzgerald, who used to head up Lamborghini. Number 3, 2002 Cadillac CN. From companies like Lamborghini, Ford, and Chrysler, who all boast a long and celebrated heritage behind their modern concept vehicles, to an auto company which has been around for only 30 years, but which has still managed to create some really head-turning vehicles in their short existence. Infiniti created their concept supercar, the Essence, in 2009, to celebrate their 20th anniversary, and it was certainly one of the star attractions at the Geneva Motor Show that year. Co-designed with fashion star Louis Vuitton, the Infiniti Essence oozes luxury, both inside and out, and is powered by a hefty 592 HP hybrid engine. Number 4, 1995 Chrysler Atlantic. Chrysler may be better known for building solid and dependable American automobiles, but in 1995 even they decided to show off their impressive design skills at various motor shows around the world with the Chrysler Atlantic. Designed by Bob Hubbock, who was inspired by the Bugatti Atlantique from the 1930s, even as far as the name is concerned, apparently, the Chrysler version still boasted the same Art Deco curves as the original. Number 5, 1999 Bentley Huniers. Bentley and supercars isn't a combination which usually mixes well. Vehicles made by Bentley are usually owned by royal families, prime ministers, and presidents, who are all attracted by their stately and respectable image, an image which the very sleek and sexy Bentley Huniers turns on its head. One of the stars of the 1999 Geneva Motor Show, the Huniers was based roughly on the Lamborghini Diablo and went on to inspire one of the most iconic supercars of all time, the $1.5 million Bugatti Veyron. A Bentley supercar would certainly have turned a few heads, but most car lovers would rather have the Bugatti Veyron than the Bentley Huniers. Number 6, 1999 Pontiac GTO. Europe doesn't have the monopoly on creating great supercars, however. Even the USA has managed to come up with some cracking concepts over the years, not the least the Pontiac GTO from 1999. Like the Lamborghini Miura, the 1999 Pontiac was based on an old GTO model which had previously been in production for 10 years between the mid-1960s and mid-1970s, only the modern designers gave their end-of-the-millennium concept vehicle a very 21st century look to bring it right up to date. Sadly, the Pontiac concept never made it into production, but it did inspire other car makers to look into their own back catalogs for new vehicle opportunities. Number 7, 2008 Mazda Fury. The 2008 Mazda Fury looks like it would be more at home on a racetrack than parked in a suburban garage, which probably goes a long way towards explaining why it was only ever designed as a concept car for the global auto shows. The car's sleek carbon fiber bodywork covered up a super powerful 460 bhp rotary race engine which ran on pure ethanol. Number 8, 2013 Lamborghini Egoista. Lamborghini may be making more than its fair share of appearances on this list, but remember that it is a compilation of some of the best concept cars never made, and when it comes to concept cars, the Italians really are the masters of their domain. Take the unusual-looking Lamborghini Egoista from 2013. Not perhaps the curves Lamborghini lovers have come to expect from their favorite car manufacturer, the concept vehicle looks more like something created in an origami class. But there is little doubt that this is a car that would get heads turning if you were lucky enough to get behind the wheel. Number 9, 2000 Audi Rosemeyer. There is more than a touch of the ever-popular Audi TT about this 2000 Audi concept car, although at the same time it is like no Audi TT ever seen on the autobahns of Germany. The Audi Rosemeyer concept car, created in 2000 for a motor show at the Autostadt in Wolfsburg, manages to be both futuristic in its design and to hark back to Audi cars of days gone by, such as the iconic Silver Arrow race cars of the 1930s. The company even named the vehicle, which was never intended for production, after one of the most famous drivers of those Silver Arrow cars. Number 10, 2001 Citroën. One of France's leading car makers, is not well known in the US. In fact, the most famous Citroën car on the American side of the Atlantic is the comical Citroën 2CV, a Beetle look-alike with, at its most powerful, a 602 cubic centimeters, 29 HP engine. The 2001 Citroën Aussie, on the other hand, looks more like it has driven off the set of a sci-fi movie than out of the winding streets of a French village.